Wait, when do we get our sparrows? We should be getting our sparrows by
May
now.
May I help you with anything else?
Hey!
Yeah, are you okay? You sound a little... off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cave Six's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
Oh my god, it's the AI!
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Alright, we're going to try to save my favorite character. Actually, everyone's favorite. Don't worry, buddy. I'm here to save it.
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
You will let him. Oh, fail save.
The Cave Six attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
Oh, I thought fail save is like the bad one.
This is not going well. How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Emergency off-site data storage for the Vex.
Yeah.
But it's missing too many components to function. Too bad. I hear Ikora was looking for a weird, hovering static chrono drive to add to her office collection.
Anyway, look at what exactly? Woo! Got to check. Ah. I have to go all the way down just to find it. Again.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no, my judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course, the Cade 6 is not far now.
We need this place. Yeah.
Then do better. Hey, did you get it? Spin around so much. I'm trying. No, oh, I'm trying not to throw up in here.
I got it.
Good job. Now get over here before I disappear again.
Yeah. What? It's not my fault that I...
Ew. This looks like the stuff inside the Vex.
Yeah.
It's called Radiolaria. You know, mind fluid.
Ikora says it's an organic compound. Which means the Vex are not pure robot.
Wait! That hurt!
What could have possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
I know the answer!
One, stop listening in on us. Two, this is the Vex teleporter?
Yes.
Sure, we'll show it for later.
You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Out! Woo!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black, where all your dreams come true.
Before you kill me. Are you a man or a woman? Cause you're too cute to be a man.
Hey, that fallen dropped something.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gulp, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy.
You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Ikora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
Yeah, you owe me. I found a gold chest! By the way, I found a golden chest right here. Yeah. Right here. You a lot today with chests. You little bugger. I'm on top of the tree. I climb. We need to collect energy core, which I'll handle this one.
I'm getting some interesting signals here. This thing is connecting to opposite Mercury's orbit on the far side of the sun. What's out there?